Now that iSparrow EMR is live, caregivers and providers are applying what they've learned in the classroom and are gaining experience with EMR more and more every day. Dr. James Olson, physician champion for iSparrow EMR, and Kathy Smith, iSparrow EMR project director, tell us more. So EMR has gone live now. What's next?
We're in a process that they call stabilization right now, and that's moving from the go-live period, bridging us over to an optimization period where people are learning to really use the system well, and where we're also looking at all the issues that have come up and trying to resolve them.
So after stabilization comes optimization. So after we stabilize, the next step is to provide enhancements to the EMR. That includes a variety of things, ranging from adding new functionality to expanding the functionality that we have. Some examples might include inpatient scheduling or adding patient photos to what we existing already have, or it might add new modules like for the anesthesia area, or expand the EMR to areas that we didn't get to, like rehab or the wound center.
The iSparrow team and leaders are working towards stabilization, requesting changes in the EMR. Caregivers are encouraged to contact the help desk at 517-364-HELP with any EMR issues.